Welcome back everybody to a new video. Today I'm going to show you a short and easy trick to install hammer set drive pins. Obviously you're going to need a hammer drill and the drive pins, but you're also going to need one extra tool that'll make it very easy to install one of these pins, and that is a socket bit. I prefer to use a number 10 socket bit because it's just smaller than the head of the drive pin. Enjoy this demonstration video.